Here we are in the Mazda Cup at Lime Rock Park. I'm starting 6th out of 12 cars, car number 4. It's 20 laps around here. I'm actually starting in the grid. I'm expecting to get hit within the first 3 laps. Maybe in the first turn. So, we'll see what happens. I haven't had great luck of late. Actually, I just ran a Mustang Cup or Mustang Challenge race, and I didn't save the recording because I got hit in the second lap by a guy who went straight in a turn, who was going underneath me, and he said he couldn't slow down. So, and then he gathered it up and he hit me again. So, fun. All right, here we go.
Green to green. Rolling good in front of you there, rolling good in front of you. Back it out a little bit. Door, take what you need. He's at your door. Clear. One to the right. Clear.
That off track earlier was my fault completely. Thought I saw an accident and I was got a little nervous.
Thank you.
Sorry about that.
Door. All clear.
Oh, there's Charles coming out of the pits now.
door. Take what you need. He's at your door. All clear, bud. All clear.
Good job, guys.
have to admit, I was expecting to see a lot more accidents. Oof. Good guys.
5 to go.
Thank you.
Door, all clear, one back.
It's a third time following Charles.
Everybody, white flag, bud, white flag, one more time.
awfully clean race by the top five. Awfully clean.
Checker flag. Great day, man.
Yeah,
solid work for everybody.
We had a good
start.
In quite a while.
We'll make it a little bit better. It'll be really, really good.
Well, that's it. Sixth place, exactly where I started. Had that one off track. But,
good race, guys. Real clean.
Top five were just real, real clean. Clean racers. Holy cow. Normally I can move up through attrition. That didn't happen this time. All right. Thank you.